welcome to Gord Field in Detroit Rock, Michigan. Nice town, isn't it, Bricks?
Well, by nice, you mean a town that would welcome you by cold cocking you in the head with a vacuum cleaner and stealing your luggage in the middle of a motel check-in and throwing you off the bridge into a polluted lake while enjoying your morning walk to the stadium? Then yes, Grin, very nice town. Couldn't be lovelier.
Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this MFL matchup. The Killadelphia Evils go up against the Motor City Maniacs. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Again, everybody, Grim Blitzrow here along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. And it's first and ten. Running like a moose right now. Pow! With the brain scrambler! Second down and more than the QB would like. They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe with a headache.
Third down and 8. Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he snags the punt and looks for pow. And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow. Kill this berserk, 32.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Third down and 8. This guy's a brick shithouse. Trying to fuck up. Nicely done for a first down. With the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and 10. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half. Laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
First and 2. After that catch and scored. Nicely done.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... Yeah, never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. Third down and 9. And the defense was reading him like a book.
Like it was written.
Man, what a hit that was. First and 10. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays. Talk about luck!
And it's first and 10. Time. Like a jack. The offense is running low on running backs. They have only 2 left. You need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. First and 4. And the ball is lateral to it. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim?
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. And that'll be 2nd down and 4.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Third down, and the punter is warming up. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. They line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. Functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. They're down and 8.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than him.
Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And he laterals the ball. Man, these guys just keep pounding the ball right up the gut, and you'll tire these guys. Oh, you knew you were gonna see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And he picks up 2 yards on the catch. Quarter one comes to an end. If they don't get it together, this game is going to turn into a rout. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. And that's another turnover for the defense. Man, he just laid the wood on him. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to fight it.
The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense. Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good! They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's 1st and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Let me tell you, getting shocked is no joke. I used to wear triple wool socks, slide around on a shag carpet for 8 hours so I could shock my younger brother. I went to change the TV channel and got blown across the room into the deer antlers.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm the greatest. I'm the greatest, I tell you.
Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. 2nd down and 10. That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. first and 10. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. And he's off to the races. And it's first and 10. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and 10. Another pick. Oh, that was a hit. You ever had your lights knocked out like that, Bricks?
Is that right, Glenn? That penalty makes no sense.
Hey, something ain't kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. Second down, it's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and 10. A vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. You know what they say? Sometimes the best offense is a chainsaw. Bang! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this outman.
First down and one.
Oh, my gosh!
Oh, man, and he catches it for a touchdown! What a beautiful play!
Yeah, it's almost poetic, Grim. Like a haiku!
Any mistakes here, just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and 10. Roid rage. Because if you can't answer your question with violence, ask another. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
And it's first and 10. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day.
Is he dead? Nah, he's still moving. Crap, I had money on him biting a big one. If he don't die soon, my loan shark is gonna kill me.
And it's first and 10. QB says, ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Oh. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. Third down and long. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And it's first and ten. Crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Brick, with the vicious kill?
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and ten. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Second down and ten.
Ah, another
hit. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and ten. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and five. Another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more. Oh man, Bricks, you got to love a player who goes down fighting. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Yeah, man, I was huge on the pedal now. Oh, yeah.
Goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsic time.
That's why the
I don't know who's out the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry up too?
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
The offense Prince wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Shame it. Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called.
And another interception. This quarter. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten. At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Roundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. Boy, these guys are going to need to pull off a huge comeback in the second half to win this game. Here comes the kickoff.
Grab the coast! Why do we even come back or bother? This is a waste of my time!
Yeah, if only one team is going to show up, why should we have to?
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. The QB might as well just bury himself now. He could go all the way. He's at the 40. The 30. Onto that one for a first down. And it's first and ten. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and 10. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Third down and 10. The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. This is going to be a long kick. Let's see if he can make it. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. First and ten. Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven-baked port-a-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match. Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Third and four.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me with eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey.
There's no reason to go for it here, but they do anyway. This is your brain, and this is your brain on Berserk. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And the defense was caught with their pants around their ankles. The offense converts on fourth down and keeps the drive alive. And it's first and ten. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. The defense is running low on linebackers. They have only two left. They need to play smart from here on out.
It's defense, Grim. You're asking too much of them.
First and 10. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties. Oh, damn schlong galaxy phone.
And it's first and 10. Another pick. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and 10.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. And that's an incomplete pass. Looks like the defense got away with that one there.
They allowed to grab the receiver like that. He could get hurt.
Second down and 10. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Third down and 10. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. I'm running out of excuses for this. Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit. First and 10. Call man about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
One, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. He picks up 5 on that play. Down and 5. Misery and says, who's next? Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
The offense lost their last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out on the field, they will have no running plays. And it's first and 10. In a fight between King Kong and Godzilla, the player on roid rage, but he was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So is that cheerleader.
Second down and 10. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Third down and 10. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stand straight up.
That's a touchdown saving tackle right there. And it's first and 10. Two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB.
Did you ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
first and 10. And with another pick, the QB says, man, what a hit that was. First and 10. And the defense gets another. Oh, and that one's deferred. He may not be able to comprehend math. That team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the ref. Come on, guys, get with it.
Attack him and kill him. Jeez.
First down and less than a yard. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and 10. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this. Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And he picks up 10 on that run. Man, he knew. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. It's first and 10. Remember, folks, in the MFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback, just like that. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And there's another pick. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and 10.
Baby, I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Second down in a mile. And with another pick, the QB foul with the brain scrambler. First and 10.
You can't keep a good meat.
Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown. some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten.
I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And it's first and ten. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. And that's a run for no gain. Second down and 10. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight.
It helps.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard? Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and ten. At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than completions. Boom! And it's first and ten. Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Second down and 10.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined. You know?
And like Rex's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. First down and one. And the quarterback shoots that one in there for a touchdown. I've never seen a demon smile so much. He says his secret is that he's poisoned the minds of 1,000 men. Whatever works, I guess. The extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
It's first and ten. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? And he's running like a moose right now. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? It's first and ten.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And the two-minute warning sound.
Sounds like what, Grim?
Sounds like the asshole I'm living on.
First and eight to go. Second and eight to go. And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten. Monkey trying to fuck a grease. Oh, he just got crushed. First down and seven. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And
ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just gonna take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can... And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
And it's first and ten. And I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. He's at the 40. He could go all the... Yeah, never mind. And it's first and ten. Quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Nah, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
The defense calls their last timeout.
I don't know if they can pull off a win, Grim.
Why is that, Bricks?
Just a gut feeling. It also might be that porterhouse I ate for breakfast.
How are you still alive?
Drugs?
He could go all the way. Caught for the first down. The Maniacs rule today and take home a big win. They managed to prevent a home crowd riot by barely defeating the opposition by one friggin' point.
Did I ever tell you about Gramps Mulligan? Before the apocalypse, he went to the Stones' 90th anniversary tour, and the crowd rushed the stage.
Yeah, you told me this one.
Yeah, Mick was in his wheelchair, and his colostomy bag exploded all over the front row like a Gallagher concert.
Let's listen to the MVP now, Brickhead. Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.